How would I know? You are asking.
How would you even show that picture out? Are you laughing at one of them? This is not.
I hope you don't have a hairy chest.
Of all the images on Google, you had to download that one.
Hiram, how was I supposed to know? We've been using that image for months now.
Why would you tell the client that?
I didn't want him to feel insulted.
Sir, I didn't mean to. Wait.
You come back walking.
Shit!
Hey, Satish, I'll wait for you to get back, huh?
I don't think he's getting back, huh?
He's definitely getting back to Ogilvy, who they were going with in the first place. I beg them to come to us so we can show them that we are better than Ogilvy.
But we are not better than Ogilvy.
I know that. They did not.
I think they know now.
Guys, if we don't meet our numbers this month, Shiva is going to take my chaddi off.
Sriram, I've told you not to talk like that. When you say it, no, I can see it.
Hey, guys.
Okay, guys, on a serious note, we need some new business fast. Else, we'll be out there looking for jobs in the market. And the only jobs available are blowjobs.
That's deep.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Setu. The Axion Insurance clients, they're coming at 5:30 for the script presentation. And if we mess that up, I promise you, we'll be updating our resumes. Have you seen the script?
Setu. You said for tomorrow's meeting at RMC, you needed a car, right? So where should I send it to pick you up from?
The meeting's at 10:30, so just send the car home so that I can go straight to the meeting and get to office.
Oh, so you'll message me your home address, right?
Why don't I go home and WhatsApp my location to you?
Oh, okay. Okay.
We're good with the scripts, right, Setu?
We're good. The team is just doing some small tweaks.
If we do a good job here, they're going to get us to take a shot at their main business. Setu, this is important, right? Have you seen the scripts?
Yeah, I have. And they're good. I mean, they're so good that if the ideas were a man, he'd have a big dick.
So, can I see it?
The big dick?
The ideas, man.
Right. After lunch, because by then we'll be ready to, see them in their fullness.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, we meet after lunch and see what we've got.
Done.
The meeting is at 5:30.
Of course.
Don't go to the wrong room.
No.
Dude, don't fuck me, huh?
I don't want to.
Sir. Nim car salpa tagi bekaito client car ga adda agide.
Oh, yav client?